Hello guys, on today's project, finally, I'll be working on these Thorogood roofer boots. The customer basically wants the same type of saw. This is the Vibram Silvado, but we're gonna do a natural stone weld on this. And as always, a leather midsole. Thank you guys so much for watching. Now, let's get to it. Oh, by the way, guys, I was not able to exchange the boots, so I had to return them. Sadly, no roofer boots for me at the moment. Greetings to John. Thank you, John, for keeping us busy. And, well, usually these boots come with an insert, but this comes, or this have an extra insert, so these have two inserts. They'll probably fit a little big to the customer, I'm assuming. And if that's the case, hey, why don't you sell them to me? I cannot see the size. Oh, yeah, size 10. Ooh, you should sell them to me. Come on, John. Come on. Greetings to Taylor from Canada. Thank you, Taylor, for supporting the channel.
My finger got stuck.
All right, guys, we are done with this project. Thank you so much for watching the video. And by the way, this is the Vibram 1012 Silvado. And this is a blown saw. That's about it, guys. Thank you so much for watching the video, and I'll see you on the next one.